Good evening to all. I am Dr. Ashish Dengra, Diabetes, Thyroid and Obesity Specialist, Director, Mahi Diabetes, Thyroid Care and Research Center, Jabalpur, Madhya Pradesh. The main question which is arising in mind of healthcare professionals is that whether diabetic patients are at increased risk of COVID-19 infections. Yes, as we all know that diabetics are at increased risk of any infection due to the immune dysregulation. But if they are having good control of diabetes, so they are at equal chance of developing COVID-19 infection as compared to the non-diabetics. So, diabetic patients should keep their sugars under well control to prevent this COVID-19 infection. And the second thing which arises in mind is that whether they develop the serious complications if they develop the corona infection. Yes, my dear friends, the diabetics are at increased risk of developing the serious complications of corona, like ARDS, pneumonia and respiratory failure. They are more chances of developing the serious complications. If the diabetics are having hypertension or cardiac dysfunction or renal dysfunction, they are at more higher risk of developing serious complications. So in nutshell, the diabetic should take care of their blood glucose. They should keep it under good control with proper diet, exercise and medication. The third thing is whether type 1 diabetics are at increased risk of infection or type 2 are at increased risk of infection. So type 1 diabetics are definitely, if their sugars are above 250, they can develop ketosis and ultimately ketoacidosis. So they are at increased risk of developing serious complications. So again, the message is simple. The diabetics should keep their sugars under well control with proper monitoring of blood glucose at home, proper exercise at home and taking their medications regularly. The third thing, whether the diabetic should receive hydroxychloroquine prophylaxis or not. So, as per the ICMR guideline, the healthcare professionals and doctors who are dealing with COVID-19 infection patients, they have been recommended this prophylaxis of hydroxychloroquine. So, my dear friends, the simple message for diabetics is that you don't worry about corona infection, but if you are having good control of diabetes, you will definitely be having less chances of developing the infections. Thank you.